We welcome you to Ben Hill Griffin Stadium on the campus of the University of Florida. It is Senior Day, and a senior class that has won 46 and lost only 6. It's the Florida State Seminoles, 6-5 on Rivalry Weekend against the undefeated and top-ranked Gators of Florida. And next to be introduced, senior co-captain number 51, Brandon Spikes. And now let's throw it live to the public address announcer, Richard Johnston.
Our quarterback from Jacksonville, Florida, joined by his family, number 15, Tim Tebow.
James drifts back. He'll run it out. Slight bobble. Spread. Hand off right side. This is Jeff Demps, number 2. Nice start. Dive play. Demps spins and brought the second down 11. Tebow right side. Caught. Blitz. Tebow finds Brandon James. He's got the coordinator said, we're going to put it in Tebow's hands today. And here are his hands and his leg from the 40. Blitz again. Tebow has time. Drills it across the middle. He'll run it. And not very far. On second down and 8. Up the middle. Quick hitter. Pulls up and stops. Option play. Pitch to Demps. Got the first down. Oi. Second down. Play action, Tebow looks for Cooper, drills it, Riley Cooper. In their second possession. Here's the inside pitch, Hernandez, touchdown. First time, they trail by 7. Here's Manuel, he's gonna have to head to his right, tucks it. Reverse, right side is Reed.
In this game.
He takes the inside route this time, and he gets there. He has, and there's now first down, farthest away that Florida has begun the game, and here goes Jeff Demps. Caught from behind, that doesn't happen. Now Demps is on the field, and he gets the pass. Nice block.
Play.
Well, here's Rainey, wide right, first down, Tebow drills it. Moody, by the way, will not play today. Injury, here's Rainey. Dances right. Dive play. Four-man rush. Tebow. Pressure from behind. He's success of 50 yards. This one 37 yards away. Got it.
They need first downs.
Dive play again. It's Pryor for the second time on first down. Under center. Manual quarterback draw. Takes off. He is elusive in his third start. The finalists, along with Colt McCoy and Case Keenum. Tipped, incomplete. Demps, right side, has a block from David Nelson for Florida State. Mickey Andrews said we finished second on a lot of guys we needed. Tebow, play fake. He'll take off and run it. Stiff arm.
Third and 2. Will Tebow go?
Yes.
Comes left. Out early as juniors. Here's the dive. Rainey. Tebow flips it out to Rainey. He's on an island out there, one on two and three. Starting at left tackle and Gilbert at right tackle. Here's Tebow. Fires it out for Brandon James. Breaks a tackle, fumble out of bounds. Florida's game the last five times. Up the middle.
Soft coverage again.
He's got it. Blitz, Tebow. He's got Hernandez for the first down. Heads to the right. Tebow pulls it out, tries to go right, circles back to the left, gets a block from Hernandez, out of bounds.
Tebow on an option keeper, 20, 15, 10, 5, green grass, touchdown, Tim Tebow!
Here's Manuel, right guard, second down and six.
0 for 3 today.
Four-man Florida rush. Manuel fires it deep. About a week shy of 79 years ago. Tebow back to throw. Fires it left side. Right side, rather. Tebow back to throw. Right side. Hernandez comes to the near side. Option. Inside pitch. Hernandez. So they run it right the high road yesterday and said that Cooper was angry at a defensive back. Here we go again. Hernandez, touchdown Florida, no flags. There's going to be, this will be excessive celebration. First down at the 44, Manuel fires it out, could be intercepted again. Joe Hayden.
But could they stop Florida? That's another question.
There's the pass and almost intercepted with only two pass completions. Option, nothing. Oh, the pressure from Dunlap. And now Moore and Manuel gets away, but forget about it. Rainey is the running back. Tebow in trouble. Fires it, got it!
Wow.
Third and four, they bring the blitz. Tebow across the middle. It's caught, first down.
Now here's Tebow on a play action, dropping back to throw, and fires the ball deep down the field for Randy Cooper. He's there, he's got it! Touchdown!
Florida Gators, roommate to roommate.
This was no shovel pass.
My, oh, my. Tebow is 16 of 19 for 217 yards. This season, he signed a baseball contract with the Texas Rangers. There's the pass. But not close to an interception today. Little flip left side. Manuel, left side. And that pass is blitz. Manuel, trouble, got it complete out in the wing to the right. Rush coming from the corner, near side. Ooh. Fourth and inches.
Fumble the snap.
Yes. Blitz. Manuel, that could be a fumble. It is. Who got it? It looks like Lonnie Pryor, guard previously, or has in his career, is out there now. Inside pass. They'll rush four, and they do it effectively. Screen pass, left side, spin move, and it's come on late. But not this time. Tebow. He fumbled. First down, 10. Little pass right side caught by Burt Reed, number 83. Flies down the side. Reed in motion. Option play. Left side. The pitch to Burt Reed. Gets a great block at the 40. You have to say about the Oregon uniforms over the past few years. And when will it all be over?
Quarterback, they're not ready.
Here's Manuel, who is out there. And there's
graduate school of Florida State. Here's the handoff to at Notre Dame as an assistant coach. Underneath, caught at the 10. First set up this possession. Down to the 3. Here's Manuel. It'll be Manuel deep in the end zone. Wandy Pierre-Louis. There goes the shutout. One of the traditions here at the Swamp is for the fans of Florida to stand and sing "We Are the Boys" at the end of the third quarter. Gary, I've never seen the players joining that song. First down, here's Tebow. Sweep to the right. It's Demps. It's still Demps. It's going to be Demps until he's knocked out of bounds.
See, Tebow, that's what they think.
Absolutely. There's Rainey going left. I mean, this is it's amazing. Here's Tebow. He'll keep it.
Uh-oh.
Into the corner. That is going to... Oh, boy, there's a hit at the line of scrimmage. He struggles. Left side, Rainey. Perfect! It's blocked!
Hernandez got tackled, he says. You knew he wanted that play.
Oh, my gosh.
Does Hernandez get tackled on the play as he comes out?
Third down. Option. Tebow. Touchdown. Florida Gators. Urban Meyer said he'll never see Tebow's likes again. And put here's Tebow in the spread. Penalty was declined. The ball is at the 23. And John Brantley comes on. Tim Tebow has concluded his brilliant career in regular season.
Back up!
Wishes him the best. Here's Brantley with a handoff to Gillislee
to get it done.
Handoff left side. Gillislee breaks loose. Looks for a block. Crossing. Deservedly so. Catches, or six catches rather, in 2 years against the Gators. Typical nature of this game and the schools who had been down and came back.
Yeah, look at that.
Yep. An official visit. Here's Manuel back on first down and 10. Has a little room to maneuver, and he is as a starting quarterback. Look at this, 47-6 record. Twice SEC champs, two-time BCS national champs. Manuel into the end zone, intercepted. Take a knee. The Florida Gators, led by Tebow, win it 37-10. Bobby Bowden. Urban Meyer. Urban Meyer told us yesterday, I love Joe Paterno and I love Bobby Bowden. I try to play golf with him at a coach's outing every year. And he said, I sit in the golf cart asking him questions, hoping someday he'll give me the key to it all. And
he never will. There's Tebow and Bowden.
And Bobby Bowden said of Tim Tebow yesterday, he's the greatest leader college football has ever seen.